I prefer the one about the Sun Priest falling in love with a merchant's daughter.
No more traps.
Fear the power of the ship.
Thank you. This is what you intend. To bring these ancient things back to life.
Their power serves us.
Machine demons from beneath the ground. It's a nightmare.
Nightmares, yes. The worst dreams of our enemies come true. Yes, rise!
These things will destroy us all!
They will only destroy our enemies and bring us back the lands that were taken.
You stop working.
Search the area. We may have intruders.
Forgive this intrusion, Aloy. You left me no choice.
Who is this?
An interested party. Now, their focuses are disabled, but I don't know for how long. The rest is up to you.
Who is this? You can see them, they can't see you.
Nora girl lives.
Kill her!
No, you had your chance.
I promise. I'll tell you everything.
I know you will. The killers who came for me at the Proving, who are they?
The Eclipse. Some kind of holy warriors. A cult of the Shadow Carja.
Shadow Carja?
Except they're not like any Carja I've known. They don't pray to the sun. They worship some kind of devil.
I'm not interested in their superstitions.
Oh, it's not a superstition. Their devil is real. It has a name, a voice. The most terrible voice. And they do its bidding.
You say this devil, the Eclipse worship, has a name?
Hades. That's what they call it.
Hades. And you've heard it speak?
Steel to my soul. I heard. Just once, when it saw you. Such a voice. A cold, awful jangle. It scrapes your bones. It hollows your guts. A metal sound, but like nothing dug from the earth or smelted in a forge.
And what did it say?
System threat detected. Just three words. But in the voice of a devil.
Why are the Eclipse digging up ancient machines? And how do they get them to work?
I thought they wanted them for scrap, but they brought them back to life. Plugged some kind of device into the corpses so that Hades could whisper to them and call them from their grave.
I've fought that kind of machine before. Are there others?
Yes. The ones you fought today they call Corruptors, but there are others. Much bigger, bristling with ancient weapons. Those they call Deathbringers. I've only seen them buried in the ground, but after today, anything is possible.
Sounds to me like they're raising an army.
If so, the world will fall. And I helped dig the pit.
The Eclipse were sent to kill me because I look like another woman. Older, maybe twice my age, short hair. Who is she?
I don't know. My focus found her image once, in the ruins at Maker's End. Maybe you can find her there.
You found her image in the ruins? How?
There was a door beside it, a kind of ancient device that contained the woman's image. My focus recorded the location. You do look like her. Is she your mother?
I'm the one asking questions. What are these Eclipse cultists after, besides me?
They never said. But given the Carja Civil War, they must want to overthrow Sun King of Ard and take Meridian back.
What do I have to do with that?
I don't know.
When they attacked the Proving, a man came for me. Tall, strong, dead eyes.
Helis.
And who is he?
The Terror of the Sun. Stacker of Corpses, we Osram called him, when he was the Mad Sun King's champion. If only he'd died with his king. But now he leads the Eclipse. I tell you, he's the most dangerous man alive.
The Eclipse were sent to kill me because I look like another woman. Older...
I don't...
You found...
There was a door. You do look like her.
I'm the one... I've heard enough. It's time to finish this.
I won't beg for my life. But if there's any mercy in you, free my family. Please.
Where would I find them?
My focus recorded the location. There are always guards there. You look like you can handle yourself.
I know you committed your crimes to save your family. But because of your crimes, dozens were murdered. Dozens of families were destroyed. My own included. I can't let you live.
I'm sorry. Please, my family, don't tell them what I did.
So, you're ready then?
To answer for what I've done. The lives I've ruined. Yes, I'm ready.
Ah, sand whipped on the wind. My favorite. Ah. save this for later. End. Not much farther now. Bolin said he found an image of a woman resembling her, an ancient device. And she's my mother. Why would there be traces of her all the way out here? So far from Laureland. I don't get it.
Her name is Elizabeth Sobek.
You spying through my focus again? Now go on. What do you know about her?
Stay on your present course, and before long, you'll know her as well as I do. Make the better. Make his end is crawling with eclipse troops. To help you deal with her, I've left some useful equipment just outside the ruins. Your focus will show the location.
Good enough for me.
Haven't you got anything better to do? Breathe again. For both our sakes, let's go! These guards. The Eclipse of Broken Machines. Cooperating. One happy family. Eclipse.
Please!
Operational.